Good morning, Coopersville High School. I'm your newest anchor, Matthew Herring.
It is good to finally have you, Matthew. We have a lot to go over today.
Starting off with Kaylin's detention.
Way to call her out, but get those detentions served before the semester ends, as there are only 7 opportunities left.
NHS is having a canned food drive starting today and ending December 21st.
Make sure you drop off all your canned goods in Big V's room.
NHS isn't the only thing that's busy. FFA has several events coming up,
including a chapter meeting Monday, December 12th at 7:30 p.m.
As well as helping a family in need, all items are due today in Miss Ludlum's.
And an after-harvest dinner, December 14th from 5 to 7. Sign up to volunteer.
As we know, the semester is winding down, and with that comes a whole new semester.
Search your email to find the link to change your second semester schedule.
Enough with the bulletin. Let's get into the biz.
Our weather boy, JGrizzie, is off to give us a report with great riz.
Good morning, Coopersville High. So we're going around all the parks in Coopersville. Today we're at Vets Park, or let's give it a review. We have some fine seating. It's left here for the public. It looks like you could sit 2 there, or you could accommodate 2 there. You could have some food there. As you can tell, nice brown wood chips, nice luscious grass over here. We've got the baseball diamonds over here, the ice rink over to my right, even a school bus. So, with that being said, Coopersville High, get outside, get to the Coopersville Parks. I think now is a good time to do weather. So today we're looking at a high of 39 and a low of 30. And you know, the sun might poke out later today. And that's all for today, Coopersville High.
Hey Kylie, how was your weekend?
Mine was great, but I'm not the only one who had a good weekend.
Jonah caught up with the wrestlers on their big win this past Saturday.
What is up, Coopersville? I'll be catching up with some of our wrestlers today to see how they did on Saturday.
I'm here with Ian Nolan, a sophomore in varsity, who went 4-0 on Saturday. Ian, how does it feel to, first off, to be a sophomore in varsity?
It feels pretty good. That I was doing pretty good last year, so I'm really happy to make varsity this year.
That's cool. And then describe your performance. Like, how's it feel going undefeated on Saturday? And your overall season record, what's that like?
It's pretty good right now. I'm kind of happy that I'm doing really good this year.
Here with Logan Bennett, one of the team captains of the wrestling team. So Logan, how do you feel about the performance the team had on Saturday?
Well, we won the tournament, so we obviously did pretty good. I think our biggest competition was Hudsonville's team, and we smoked them. I don't think they scored more than 20-30 points, so I'd say we did pretty good. It was good to win that tournament all 4 years of high school.
That's good to hear. And then how do you feel the team's looking for the rest of the season?
I think if we all are like awake the day we go and we're not all moping around, then we're a pretty good team and we all put together a good little tournament.
I hear with Coach Hoke, one of the coaches of the wrestling team. So Coach, how do you feel the team did on Saturday?
They did excellent. They outscored their opponents 279-39. So I mean, our opposing team wrestled 4 duels against us, and they didn't score enough points to win a duel by themselves. So
wow, that's incredible. Yeah. And how do you feel the rest of the season looking and beyond?
I think it's looking good. Just got the kids keep working to improve and get better every day.
All right, cool. Thank you.
Yep.
Matthew, have you just been down in the dumps lately?
Well, yes, I have. Why do you ask?
Well, I have something that could cheer you up. Liberty got the inside scoop on our co-op cheer team.
I'm Liberty. I'm a senior on the West Coops varsity cheer team.
What's it like going back to West and being with all the girls again?
It was definitely weird having to leave a team due to it being a co-op, but being able to come back after all these months and see everybody, it's like re-meeting everybody in a way, so it's super exciting.
Are you happy with the results of your competition from last weekend?
I definitely didn't expect us to do as well as we did with our beating a school record and everything, but I think it definitely shed light on some improvements we need to make, but overall I think I'm really happy with how we did.
So my name is Molly Lamera, I'm in 11th grade, and I'm part of the varsity co-op cheer team.
Molly, what's your experience being on West co-op team for the very first time?
It's really fun. You get to learn from people from other schools and like how they do things over there, and you just got lots of extra experience.
This being your first year on a competitive cheer team, was your first competition everything you were expecting?
Yes, I loved the energy. It was very fun. All the girls were just amazing.
You can go.
I'm Addie Brink. I'm a senior.
Addie, what's it like returning back to West after being gone for so long?
It's a good feeling. It feels like home. You're around your family, and it just feels like family and friends, and it feels good.
And what's one highlight you took away from your first competition?
Beating the school's record for round two.
Well, congratulations to our cheer team, and thanks everyone for tuning in. This has been Coopersville Student Production Network.